boats. Which one is yours?
Welcome aboard the Sea Lion.
Oh, are you sure this boat is seaworthy?
Sure, I'm sure.
Well, okay, Captain. Let's sail.
Sailors, on your mark. Get set. Go!
Reader, tie up the rope.
Which ones?
The ones by the rudder.
Sam, there's no rudder on this boat.
Oh.
How will we steer?
Don't worry. I'll figure it out.
Gee, Sam, those other boats are so far ahead that I can't even see them.
Don't worry. I know a shortcut. This way.
But that way's not even on the map. Hey, Sam! I thought this was supposed to be a shortcut!
It is! As soon as we get through this storm, we'll see the finish line straight ahead! We've crashed on an unknown island! Our boat's gone! What else could possibly go wrong?
Oh, it's going to take a lot of work to fix this mess. Find your name on the list or type it in.
L-O-N-G-P-L-A-Y.
But did you lose something?
Penelope, what are you doing here? Oh, it's so good to see a familiar face. Can you help us?
Well, unless you're really good swimmers, you need somebody to help you. And since I live on the island, I'm probably the best parrot for the job. Now, let me see. You need to build a boat. Lucky for you, there are boat pieces hidden all over this island.
That's it. Come on, Sam. We just need to find enough pieces to put a boat together, and then we can go home.
What a great idea! Let's go!
I'll stay here and make camp. You bring me the pieces, and I'll build the boat.
Penelope and I will go looking for the right boat parts.
Okay, follow me. I know this island like the back of my, wing.
So, how do we get around this island anyway?
I'll be with you almost everywhere. So if you need help figuring out how to do something, just click on me. To find out where boat parts are hidden, look at the map. To go to a spot, just click on it. And to change the levels of the game, or to see how you're doing, just click on the X.
Great! Do you think the boat parts will be easy to find?
Shouldn't be any problem at all, as long as we stay away from the pirates.
Boy, Penelope, this island is huge. Where should we go first?
Try to find a boat piece, if you dare.
Don't worry about him. I'll make sure you don't get into too much trouble. Now, just click on one of the places on the map when you're ready to start your adventure.
Thanks, Penelope. Let's get started.
Yep, you're a sea rabbit. Ready to sail two or three of the seven seas.
You know what, Penelope?
No, what?
That's what... I love doing that.
How silly.
Well, Penelope, I've been thinking about sailing home to Wordville, but there's a problem with the Sea Lion. No sails.
Well, Sam, you're in luck. There are self-service sailmakers all over the island. The self-service sailmakers make the best sails you can find on the island. That's because they're the only sails you can find on the island.
Wow! Where can I find one of those?
Why, right there, silly!
Sam drew one half of the sail he needs. He wants you to draw the other half. Click on one end of
the line that Sam drew. Keep drawing the shape one line at a time. The half that you draw should look the same as the first half, only split.
I drew one half of the sail. Can you draw the other half for me? What a fantastic sail! Let's just store that sail right here. I need another sail. Can you cut out another one for me? I need your help. Draw the other half so that both sides look the same. What a fantastic sail! We'll need that sail when the boat leaves. But for now, the sailmaker machine will keep it safe. Let's make some more sails together. The sail needs to look the same on both sides. Can you draw the rest of it? A boat with that sail would go really fast. We'll need that sail when the boat leaves. But for now, the sailmaker machine will keep it safe. There's a lot of wind out there on the ocean, and we need some more sails to catch it.
To start drawing a shape, click on any corner on the grid. Then, draw a line by clicking on one of the corners nearby. Keep drawing the shape one line at a time.
For this sail, we need to draw a parallelogram. What a fantastic sail! I'll let the sailmaker hold on to that sail until we need it. I could really use your help with making some more sails. I need a sail shaped like a rectangle. What a fantastic sail! I'll let the sailmaker hold on to that sail until we need it. Wow, that's going to come in handy for fixing up the boat.
Hey, look at this, Penelope. It looks like a group of pirates coming this way.
Sounds like the boat part convoy.
Boat part what?
The pirates have lots of boat parts hidden all over the island. And to make sure no one finds the parts, the pirates keep moving them from one hiding place to another.
We need that part to rebuild the sea line. So, how are we going to make them let go of that boat part?
I have an idea.
Hey, we could get some banana peels from those apes and make the pirates slip and slide.
We need a total of 6 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 17 on the path. We have to take away some banana peels to get the right amount.
To get more banana peels, click on one of the apes. The bigger apes will give you more banana peels than the smaller apes. To take banana peels away, drag them to the compost heap. When you think you've put the right number of banana peels on the path, click on Sam to check your answer.
That's perfect! I couldn't have done it better myself! Wait a minute! I was looking at the wrong pirates. We need a total of 2 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 17 on the path.
You got it! Nice work!
Whoa! I'd better clean my telescope lens. Here's the real number of pi rats. We need a total of one banana peel to stop those pi rats. Right now, there are five on the path. That's perfect. I couldn't have done it better myself. You know those things I thought were pirates? Turns out they were just ants. Here's the real number of pirates. We need a total of 64 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 15 on the path. You got it. Nice work. You know those things I thought were pirates? Turns out they were just ants. Here's the real number of pirates. We need a total of 50 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 44 on the path. We have to add more banana peels to the path to get the right amount.
Put some of the peels together into bigger piles by dragging them to the spider.
That's perfect. I couldn't have done it better myself. Look out! The pirates are coming! Cool! Something for the boat! I wonder if we'll find anything interesting along this path, Penelope.
Well, Sam, the paths around this island aren't usually very exciting. Most of the real action is in the clearings.
Well, it makes for a nice stroll, anyhow.
Whoa!
Wow! What do you know about that? Hey! It looks like an old pirate diary.
It's going to lead us to buried treasure. This is great. So how do we find the treasure?
Well, this book has a lot of numbers in it.
What could they mean?
Maybe it has something to do with that number line over there.
Then let's start looking for pirate treasure.
Look at the pirate diary to find where the treasure is hidden. To dig on the number line, click on a number. Or move Sam by pressing the left and right arrow keys. When you've moved Sam to the right number, click on him and he'll dig for the treasure. And if you need more help, just click on me. The diary says, roll over to 4.
This isn't treasure. It's just this rubber chicken. Hey, wait a minute. There's a note here that says turn to page 14.
Let's not bother with that kind of junk.
It says here, move to 2.
Look at that! No treasure at all! It's just a toy boat! Hey, look at that! There's a note! It says to flip the diary to page 333.
Throw that back in the hole! Going.
Let's see here. The diary says go to 1.
Look at that, Penelope. This looks like the good stuff.
Wait a minute. I bet Rita could use that to build the ship.
What's that noise, Penelope?
Oh, that? That's just the local crocodile. There he is now.
Hey, it looks like he has some parts that Reader could use on our boat. Looks like he's in a bad mood.
He usually makes that noise when he's hungry. Hey, if you feed him, he might give you one of the boat parts we need.
That's an idea. What does he eat? Some fruit or tossed salad?
No, Sam. You're gonna have to jump in the river and catch the kind of fish that he likes.
Oh, joy.
The crocodile's a very fussy eater. He will only eat groups of fish that equal a certain number. Look at the top of the screen to find that number. Use the arrow keys or the mouse to move Sam to the fish. Press the space bar to make Sam dive underwater or come back to the surface. 1 + 1 + 2
to check your fish equation. Catch a fish with an equal sign on its back or press the enter key. 1 + 2 = 3.
That's it! Don't flounder! Get it?
One plus three. One plus three = 4.
That's the way to keep the crocodile happy. Three plus five equals 8. That's the best meal in the river. 8. Look out for snakes, Sam. They take away your points.
8 - 5 = 3.
That's the best meal in the river.
8 - 3 = 5.
That's it! Don't flounder! Get it?
2 strange-looking animals just came ashore.
Did ye hide the pieces from the wrecked ship?
Yes, sir. We put them with the pieces from all the other ships that have crashed on this island. Those critters will never be able to put their boat back together. And even if they could, their ship would never sail again.
Arr, excellent.
Just one question. Why are we doing this?
Oh, isn't it obvious why they're here?
Well, I...
know?
Every respectable pirate knows that rabbits and lions will do anything for a wedge of cheese.
They will?
Of course they will. And that's why they're here. They've come to steal our cheese. But they're not going to take it without a fight. We'll have to stop them, won't we? Pirate style. Har, har, har.
Look at that. You've already found some parts for our new boat. Keep up the great work.
Thanks, Reader. But I have a feeling there's still a lot of work ahead.
Finding parts for the boat is a lot of work.
Boat parts won't come to you, you know. We have to go out on the island and find them.
You can always come back here to the base camp to see how much of the boat has been built. Each time you find a boat part on the island, I'll add it to this clipboard. You can click on a boat part to hear more about it. The stem post attaches to the keel and forms the bow, or front, of the boat. The transom is the flat section that forms the stern, or rear, of the hull. The keel is the backbone of a boat. It helps keep the boat sailing in a straight line. We use heavy rope to tie the boat to the dock so that the water currents won't drag the boat away.
Start over, click on the rope. This pizza order has only one kind of topping. It's a wild party, so let's keep on cooking. What a wild order! For this pizza, we need 2/3 slugs. Monkeys
want a pizza with these toppings. Four forks. Slugs. The rank of boatswain.
Oh, a boatswain. That's right, a boatswain. What is a boatswain anyway?
What's that sound, Penelope?
Oh, that? That's the pirates.
Pirates? Here?
Don't worry, Sam. They're very sound sleepers.
Whew. Thank goodness for that.
Yep. Once pirates are asleep, nothing can wake them up. Except, of course, for noisy coconuts. You see, the monkeys on this island put noisemakers in some of the coconuts. But I think we're safe. I haven't seen any monkeys around here.
Oops. Looks like I spoke a little too soon. Noisy coconuts are marked with numbers that follow this pattern. Catch the coconuts that have numbers that follow the pattern. Let the other coconuts fall. To move Sam back and forth, press the left and right arrow keys. Or use the mouse. If you catch anything that isn't a coconut, you'll earn more points. Good luck! And don't wake the pirates.
One good catch. That's the right one.
Thank you.
coming.
Hey, look at all this great stuff! And they just left it out here!
Look out, Sam! Sometimes things on this island aren't as simple as they look.
Aw, come on! It's just a big old open pit with a bunch of great stuff in it. Can't you read the...
What did I tell you?
Why me?
To get Sam out of this mess, we need to pay the trap some money. Look at the price tag on top of the collection box to find out how much money the trap
wants. Click on the money on my wing and drag it to the collection box. Then, drag the money you selected to the collection box and click again. When you've put the right amount of money in the trap, click on the deposit button. If you put too much money in the trap, click on the return button to start
over. Sam fell for the old tourist trap.
All right, then. The sign says to put in 40 cents.
Uh-oh!
What happened?
Looks like you're still trapped.
Now we have to put in 45 cents.
Didn't you?
But I want to get out now.
First, we have to put in another 73 cents.
Treasure in here? Just this.
Look at that! Peter can use that on her boat. Let's see what else we can find around the island.
Hey, Penelope, look at this. There's a big ship sitting out there on the water. I wonder if the sailors would take us back to Wordville.
So what is it, Sam?
Pirates!
Well, what are they doing?
It looks like they're throwing barrels off the side of their ship.
Those crafty sea salts. It's an old pirate trick. They're trying to reach the shore by hiding in the barrels. We'll have to stop them with water balloons!
Yeah, right.
No, really, they work.
Pirates are hiding in barrels marked with numbers that match the math problem at the top of the screen. Throw water balloons at these barrels to make the pirates swim back to their ship. But be careful! Any pirate who reaches the shore will take a water balloon away from you. If we hold the pirates off long enough, maybe they'll leave a boat part behind. Look out! Here they come! Nice job! Have some bonus points! My treat!
Stopped another pirate!
Terrific! Those pirates are all wet. Here are some more water balloons. Go get them.
Retreating.
Aha!
We are stopped. We stopped another pirate.
Hey, I found some more water balloons. Now let's stop those pirates.
It's working! The pirates are returning to their ship!
Those pirates are no match for us!
We stopped another pirate.
Hey, Sam! The coast is clear. And look! There's something on the beach.
Hey, it's a boat part. I'll go get it.
I wonder if you'll make it through this adventure.
What?
The last critters that landed here were captured and tickled with pillow feathers until they laughed themselves loony. They were never heard from again.
That's terrible. What kind of pirates are they?
The worst kind. Cheese-eating, whiskered, rat-eyed rodents. That's what kind. And they wear silly hats, too.
I'm not afraid of little rats dressed like pirates.
You would be if you'd ever met Ratbeard the Pirate.
Ratbeard?
Aye, me hearty, Ratbeard!
Hey, look! The pirates have raised their flag! That means they thought up one of their zany pirate songs.
You can change the levels of this game here.
Look at that pirate!
Just thinking about living the pirate life makes me want to sing for joy.
Hey, I hear that pirates are very musical. Why don't you try clicking on one?
house with 46 rooms down the hall. A staircase so high it touches the sky, a tapestry on every wall. But give me a view of the water so blue, as far as the eye can see. Who needs a home when the world's on your own? This is the life for me. I could ride all over the town in grand and glorious style. I would be seen in a big limousine, delighting in every mile. But give me a boat and send me afloat out on the open sea. Wind in my hair, the fresh morning air, this is a life for me. I want to sail all over the world to see what I can see. That's what's important to me. I could climb a mountain so high, majestic and covered with snow. I wouldn't stop till I got to the top and saw my riches below. But show me a land full of water and sand and I'll show you where I want to be. Who needs all the flood when the ocean's enough? This is a lie.
What a beautiful day! What a gorgeous sky!
I think I remember this part.
The diary says, roll over to 18.
Oh, there's no treasure in here. It's just this rubber duck. Hey, wait a minute. There's a note here that says turn to page 199.
Why don't you put that junk away so we can get on with searching for the real treasure? It says here, move to 14.
Oh, there's no treasure in here. It's just this pet rock. Huh? Wow, an antique pirate note. It says, see page 23.
Let's not bother with that kind of junk. The book says go to 1. Now, go backward, 0.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! The diary led us to a real treasure chest!
This is great! That's just what Rita needs for the ship!
Going to do?
Don't worry about it, Sam. A few banana peels in the right places will take care of these pirates.
We need a total of 56 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 52 on the path. We have to add more banana peels to the path to get the right amount. You got it! Nice work! Whoa, what was I thinking? Here's the real number of pirates. We need a total of 33 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 53 on the path. That's exactly what we need. Thanks for your help. Wait a minute. I was looking at the wrong pirates. We need a total of 85 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 97 on the path.
You got it. Nice work.
Hey, wait a minute. You remember what I told you about the pirates? Looks like I was wrong. We need a total of 77 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 95 on the path. That's perfect. I couldn't have done it better myself. Whoa, I'd better clean my telescope lens. Here's the real number of pirates. We need a total of 8 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 30 on the path. You got it. Nice work. Look out! The pirates are coming! Cool! Something for the boat! This is tough. Really tough. I'm not sure about this. There. That's it. That's perfect. Tic-tac-toe.
How about 2 out of 3?
For this sail, we need to draw a trapezoid. Won't that sail look just wonderful flapping in the wind? We'll need that sail when the boat leaves. But for now, the sailmaker machine will keep it safe. I could really use your help with making some more sails. I need a sail shaped like a hexagon. Sail will look great on my boat. I'll let the sailmaker hold on to that sail until we need it. Let's make some more sails together. Our next sail should look like a rectangle. What a fantastic sail! Why don't we keep that sail here until we're ready to leave the island? I need another sail. Can you cut out another one for me?
To start drawing a shape, click on any corner on the grid. Then, draw a line by clicking on one of the corners nearby. Keep drawing the shape one line at a time.
Let's make a sail that is shaped like a triangle. And is 3 squares wide. Won't that sail look just wonderful flapping in the wind? I'll let the sailmaker hold on to that sail until we need it. Let's make some more sails together. I need a sail that is 2 squares high and shaped like a rectangle. What a fantastic sail! I'll let the sailmaker hold on to that sail until we need it. Hey, that looks like it might be good for a boat. I'll drop it off with Rita Rabbit the next time we're at the base camp.
Penelope, look over there.
We could really use that park to help build our boat.
Watch out! There's a pirate watching this area. If he sees you, he'll sound the alarm.
If we only had a way to make him leave, then we could pick up that boat part.
Darn, there's nothing duller than being a lookout. I can hardly wait till it's time to do something more interesting.
Sam, look at that. There's a clock up there and a pirate schedule down there. If we change the time on one of them, we can make the pirate think it's time to do something else.
What a great idea. Let's try it.
Click on the arrows to change the time on the sign to match the time on the clock. When the times on the clock and the sign match, then click on Sam.
Ooh, I love to polish cannonballs, I do.
That pirate really wants to leave. Click on the arrows to make the time on the sign match the time on the clock.
Time to leave at last! Whoopee!
There couldn't possibly be another pirate around here, could there? Not another pirate.
I want to play Parcheesi.
We can make that pirate leave if we move the hands on the clock to show the same time that's on the sign.
Oh boy, time for fun. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
All right, I'm going to grab that part for my boat.
Hang on, Sam. I think I hear someone over there.
Oh, wow, another one.
I hate messy cabins. I want to go clean my cabin right now.
Squeak!
Now I can go join the rest of the crew.
Well, I don't think we'll be seeing any more lookouts today.
I can't hear anyone coming.
All right, let's grab that part for my boat.
The time is here, me fellow pirates. That lion and bunny are coming too close to our cheese. And now, me hearties, we can carry out my ingenious plan.
Wonderful. Good idea. That's great. Just one question. Which ingenious plan is that?
Arr, must I think of everything myself? Why don't you think of something for a change?
Whatever we do, it has to be so terrible, so horrible, it'll make their hairs stand straight on their ends.
Now there's an image I like. The lion and rabbit with their hairs sticking straight up. Now let me see. A lion has 200,000 hairs. Times that by 10 seconds to tease each hair. Let's see now. 6 pirates working double shifts in overtime. During 1 grade of our... Why, that would take weeks, sir! Ooh, but they'll sure look silly.
I know. If we mousse their hair first, it will become very manageable and stick up easily, cutting the time dramatically.
Now you're thinking me, bucko! But isn't the nearest moose living in Alaska? Go! Next idea!
Hey, reader! How's the new boat looking?
Hi, Sam. Hi, Penelope. You can see everything we have found so far. This is a hull rib. A large wooden boat has many ribs. These ribs curve out from the keel and support the wooden planks that form the outside of the boat. This is a barrel of fresh water.
boat needs to carry enough water for the journey home because we can't drink the salty water in the ocean. This is a sack of fruit. Sailors used to eat limes to make sure they ate enough vitamin C. This helped them stay healthy. Here's a life jacket. Wearing a life jacket will keep your head and shoulders above water while you are swimming. It's important to wear a life jacket for your safety on a boat. The compass card tells us which direction is north. Most compasses have a needle that spins around. On the compass card, the whole card spins. Keep exploring the island to find more parts for the boat.
Boat parts won't come to you, you know. We have to go out on the island and find them.
There's got to be treasure hidden somewhere on this island.
Sam, promise me you'll stay away from that pit.
But I'm sure it's not a trap this time.
Really? Why?
Because lions have a keen sense of smell, and I don't smell a trap.
You'd better have a doctor look at your nose. It doesn't seem to be working.
Sam fell for the old tourist trap.
All right, then. The sign says to put in 29 cents. Another day, another box.
Help me out. I'm getting really antsy in here.
Okay. We need to put in another 62 cents.
Looks like you're still trapped.
Now we have to put in 85 cents. All right! Looks like you're out!
There's no pizza in here. Just this.
Look at that! Reader can use that on our boat. Let's see what else we can find around the island.
And pirates upside down in the master.
Okay, Penelope, who am I now?
Shiver me timbers. I hate being on lookout. I'm a mean, nasty pirate with a scraggly beard. What was that noise over there?
Nobody here but us talking parrots.
Well, okay then. We'll pull my pirate beard. This lookout job is so dull it made even that little noise seem exciting.
Click on the arrows to change the time on the sign to match the time on the clock. When the times on the clock and the sign match, then click on Sam.
I wish I were swabbing that deck. Yeehaw! Get ready, ye swabs! Here I come! Look out below!
Thank goodness that pirate finally left. Let's grab that part and run.
This is pirate country, Sam. Maybe we should wait a minute to make sure the coast is clear.
Oh, wow! Another one!
I wanna play Parcheesi. Look out, fellas! Here comes Cheester! Well, as fast as I can get there, anyhow.
I'm not sure we've seen the last of those pirates.
Not another pirate!
I really want to go weigh the anchor! Now I can go join the rest of the crew.
Well, I don't think we'll be seeing any more lookouts today.
I can't hear anyone coming.
All right, let's grab that part for my boat.
I'm glad the island has these self-service sailmakers. I never did pass sailmaking when I was in school.
Why is that, Sam?
Whenever I put a sail on my ship, it would always blow away.
Even after you tied it on with rope?
I guess I fell asleep during that class. Let's make a sail that is shaped like a hexagon and is 3 squares wide. A boat with that sail would go really fast. Let's just store that sail right here. There's a lot of wind out there on the ocean, and we need some more sails to catch it. I need a sail that is 2 squares, high, and shaped like a triangle. What a fantastic sail! I'll let the sailmaker hold on to that sail until we need it. I need another sail. Can you cut out another one for me? Let's make a sail that is shaped like a rectangle and is 8 squares wide. Won't that sail look just wonderful flapping in the wind? Why don't we keep that sail here until we're ready to leave the island? I could really use your help with making some more sails.
Sam drew one half of the sail he needs. He wants you to draw the other half. Click on one end of the line that Sam drew. Keep drawing the shape one line at a time. The half that you draw should look the same as the first half, only flipped.
I need your help. Draw the other half so that both sides look the same. Won't that sail look just wonderful flapping in the wind? Why don't we keep that sail here until we're ready to leave the island? I could really use your help with making some more sails. The sail needs to look the same on both sides. Can you draw the rest of it? A boat with that sail would go really fast. Why don't we keep that sail here until we're ready to leave the island? That just might work for boat making.
Penelope, the pirates are coming, and I don't know if we can stop them.
Relax, Sam. You just need to trust the power of banana peels.
We need a total of 15 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 87 on the path.
We have to take away some banana peels to get the right amount.
You got it. Nice work.
You know those things I thought were pirates? Turns out they were just ants. Here's the real number of pirates. We need a total of 43 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 34 on the pad.
That's exactly what we need. Thanks for your help.
You know those things I thought were pirates? Turns out they were just ants. Here's the real number of pirates.
We need a total of 73 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 38 on the pad.
You got it. Nice work.
Whoa, what was I thinking? Here's the real number of pirates.
We need a total of 266 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 286 on the pad.
That's exactly what we need. Thanks for your help.
You know those things I thought were pirates? Turns out they were just ants. Here's the real number of pirates.
We need a total of 313 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 377 on the pad.
You need 10 single banana peels before the spider can make a pile of 10.
That's exactly what we need. Thanks for your help.
Look out! The pirates are coming!
That was great! And now we have a part for the boat.
Boy, I wonder who finally won the boat race. I never entered a boat race before, and I had been looking forward to this race for weeks. Oh, well.
Well, you never know, Sam. There could still be time to get back in the race.
I suppose you're right, Penelope. We shouldn't give up hope. But I'd sure feel better if I knew what those pirates were up to.
Well, whatever it is, it won't be fun. I'm sure they're planning something like making you walk the plank or cleaning behind your ears or standing all of your hair on end.
Okay, you can stop now. I'm not feeling any better.
Ahoy! Another flag! That means they've made up another tune!
I wish I could count all that treasure.
Isn't it beautiful?
I always thought a pirate's life would be, like, really cool. And so I joined the pirates and I didn't go to school. But now I realize that if I was a smarter one, then I would probably have a lot more fun. I want to count the treasure, all the diamonds, gold, and more, and add up all our loot to see how really rich we are. I want to learn to sail the ship, give orders to the crew, and maybe one day I'll be captain too. But now I'm always working with the bucket and the mop. I swab the decks from dawn till dusk, it seems I never stop. But things won't always be this way, because I've got a plan. And I can do it, yes I know I can. I'm going to learn my numbers, yes I'll study all the time. I'll learn to add and multiply, subtract and divide. And when I'm good at mathematics, everyone will see that all the pirate crew will count on me.
Whew, let me tell you, getting these boat parts is work.
You two are off to a good start. But we're going to need more parts to finish the hull. You can see everything we have found so far. This is a barrel of grain. On long trips at sea, sailors need to bring enough food to last for months. This is a barrel of salted meat. The salt stops the meat from becoming spoiled.
Hey, Penelope, those pirates sound like they're close by. Any idea where they might be?
Oh, right down there.
Yikes!
Work. noisy coconut. You've reached ensign status. I'd like to say congratulations, ensign. Okay, ready? Congratulations, ensign.
An ensign. Be proud. Stand tall like the ensigns before you. Stand and be counted for this prestigious rank.
Look at that, Penelope. Barrels of pickles are floating in from that ship.
Don't be silly. Those aren't barrels of pickles.
Oh, yeah. Pirates. Pirates? What?
Remember, to keep those pirates from coming ashore, splash the barrels marked with numbers that are between 19 and 21.
Aye, aye. Ready?
Nice job! Have some bonus points! My treat!
It's working! The pirates are returning to their ship! We stopped another pirate. More water balloons. We can't stop now. The pirates are coming. Them retreating. We stopped another pirate.
Here are some more water balloons. Go get them.
We're stopping those pirates. Those pirates are no match for us. A boat park. I'll go get it.
So, Reader, are we close to finishing the boat yet?
Keep working hard at finding boat parts. Otherwise, the pirates might find us first. This is a list of all the boat parts we have found. These wooden planks cover the rear part of the boat's hull. Planks have to be cut in many different shapes, sometimes even bent. To bend a wooden plank, sailors heat it with steam and then bend the wood into the shape they need. This is an oar. When there is no wind,
Sailors use oars to row sailboats through water.
And pirates upside down in the master.
Okay, Penelope, who am I now?
Shiver me timbers. I hate being on lookout. I'm a mean, nasty pirate with a scraggly beard. What was that noise over there?
Nobody here but us talking parrots.
Well, okay then. Well, pull my pirate beard. This lookout job is so dull it made even that little noise seem exciting.
Click on the arrows to change the time on the sign to match the time on the clock. When the times on the clock and the sign match, then click on Sam.
Arrgh, I want to be playing Parcheesi. Yee-haw! Get ready, ye swabs! Here I come! Look out below!
Thank goodness that pirate finally left! Let's grab that part and run!
This is pirate country, Sam. Maybe we should wait a minute to make sure the coast is clear.
Pirate!
Deep sea fishing is my favorite. Look out, fellas! Here comes Cheester! Well, as fast as I can get there, anyhow.
There couldn't possibly be another pirate around here, could there? Not another pirate!
I just love treasure hunting!
Think we'll be seeing any more lookouts today.
I can't hear anyone coming.
All right, let's grab that part for my boat. So, why will the crocodile only eat the fish when both sides of the equation equal the same number?
Well, his doctor told him to eat a balanced diet. Ten minus six equals four. That's just what the croc ordered. 9 minus 4.7. That's just what the croc ordered. 2 plus... equals 11.
That's the best meal in the river.
Just waiting to give the secret signal to the rest of his fleet. Bring in a zillion fuzzy bunnies and lions to the island to gobble up our precious cheese. Whatever we do will have to be big. Big enough to stop an entire fleet of rabbits and lions with one huge whomp.
Well, they've hit us with lots of water balloons.
Water balloons. That's it. We can build a giant fly swatter and flatten those animals with one huge smack!
Why don't we just use water balloons?
That's it! It's time for a taste of their own medicine! Ooh, I'm glad I thought of it.
Hey, reader! How's the new boat looking?
The hull of the boat is almost done, but we need a few more parts to finish it. This is a list of all the boat parts we have found. This is a rudder. Rudders are used to steer boats and ships.
We want pizza, we want pizza.
This pizza order has only one kind of topping. It's a wild party, so let's keep on cooking. Okay, now those crazy monkeys want 3/4 slugs. I'm glad we filled the order correctly. And I'm really happy I don't have to watch those monkeys eat. Ugh. They're still hungry. What a wild order. For this pizza, we need 4/4 beef.
Monkeys one, fifth, grubs.
quickly. And I'm really happy I don't have to watch those monkeys eat. Ugh. They're still hungry. Okay. Now those crazy monkeys, one, two, thirds. Grubs, and one, third. Slugs. Want a pizza with these toppings. One, half. Grubs, and one, half. Slugs.
Penelope, if we ever get back to Wordville, I'd like to go to college and join the pit diving team.
Why are you telling me this now, Sam?
Well, I was thinking about starting to practice right now by diving into that pit with all the great stuff in it.
Sam, no!
Not again.
Sam fell for the old tourist trap.
Then the sign says to put in 90 cents.
You kind of knew there'd be another one, didn't you?
But I want to get out now.
First, we have to put in another 74 cents.
Another day, another box.
Help me out. I'm getting really antsy in here.
Okay. We need to put in another 82 cents plus 11 cents.
No magic lamp in here. Just this.
Look at that! Reader can use that on her boat. Let's see what else we can find around the island.
The pirates are having a very good day. They're still sending out a lot of barrels, though.
Well, we better get to work. Bring on the water balloons!
Stop the pirates by throwing water balloons at the barrels marked with numbers that are less than 100.
Aye, aye. Ready? Are no match for us.
All right! those pirates.
Whoops! No pirates there. The barrel is just a decoy. Keep trying.
Yes! Look at them retreating! We stopped another pirate! We stopped another pirate!
Here are some more water balloons! Go get them!
It's working! The pirates are returning to their ship. We stopped another pirate.
Hey, Sam! The coast is clear. And look! There's something on the beach.
Hey, it's a boat part. I'll go get it. Penelope, look at that!
All right, then. Let's get down to business.
Right. Okay, what business was that again? Let me see. Lemonade stand? No. Coconut shipping company?
No, silly! Treasure hunting!
Oh, yeah. That's right. I knew it all along.
It says here, move to 20. Now, go backward, 0.
Oh, there's no treasure in here. It's just this pet rock. Huh? Hey, wait a minute. There's a note here that says turn to page 59.
Let's not bother with that kind of junk. The diary says, roll over to 18. Next, go backward 13.
Look at that! No treasure at all! It's just a milk bottle. Hey, look at that! There's a note! It says to flip the diary to page 133.
Throw that back in the hole. Let's get going. Let's see here. The diary says go to 5. Then, go backward 1.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! The diary led us to a real treasure chest!
This is great! That's just what Rita needs for the ship!
Boat's coming along nicely. Working on the boat made me so hungry, I finished off both cheese pizzas.
Both cheese pizzas? One of those was supposed to be for me. After all, who's braving the wilderness to bring back both pieces so we can get off this island?
Whoa, Sam. It wasn't my idea to enter this boat race, remember? and I'm the one building the boat to take us home.
So, it's all my fault we got lost in the storm and are trapped on this island with pirates and no way to get home. And just because of that, you get to eat all the cheese pizza? I don't think so.
Greta, Sam, come on. You're both doing great. Greta, you're doing a great job of building the boat. Sam, you've got a ton of energy. And frankly, you did build the original sea lion. And I can always make another cheese pizza for you.
You're right.
Penelope's right. I'm sorry, Sam.
It's okay, Reader. I wanted to try a pizza with worms anyway.
Look, the pirates have added another flag. Maybe if we sneak up to their hideout, we can hear them sing.
Hey, Cheester! You want to do a little arm wrestling?
No thanks, Pearl. Arm wrestling is no fun, because you always win.
Well, why not sing a song?
We sail the seven seas and we search in every land with hopes of finding gold and treasure buried in the sand. But you've got to be rough and ready when you sail the open sea, and there's nobody as rough and tough as me. It takes a lot of muscle to pull the anchor from below, to climb up to the crow's nest and shout, land ho! But you've got to be rough and ready when you sail the open sea, and there's nobody as rough and tough as me. Oh, a pirate's life could really be a treat, but you've got to be rough and ready or you're beat. It takes an iron belly to hold down a pirate meal. Stale bread and moldy jelly don't have very much appeal, but you've got to be rough and ready when you sail the open sea, and there's nobody as rough and tough as me. Yes, there's no one as rough and tough as me.
Are we close to finishing the boat yet?
Hi, Sam. Hi, Penelope. Here's what we've collected so far. This is a porthole, or window. It lets people inside the boat look out. This is a fishnet. We can drag the net in the water behind the boat to catch fish. This is a large cooking pot, or cauldron. Cooking on old sailing boats was hard. Sailors usually made stew in these large pots.
Won't this pirate ever leave?
Maybe if you change one of the times, he would. And drag the clock's hour or minute hands to match the time on the sign. When the times on the clock and the sign match, then click on Sam.
Oh, I love to polish cannonballs, I do. Squeak! Get ready, ye swabs! Here I come! Look out below!
Thank goodness that pirate finally left. Let's grab that part and run.
This is pirate country, Sam. Maybe we should wait a minute to make sure the coast is clear.
Not another pirate.
I want to walk the plank. I want to walk the plank. Look out, fellas! Here comes Cheester! Well, as fast as I can get there, anyhow.
Let's wait a second. I have a feeling there might be more pirates around here.
Gah! Pirate!
I know if anyone sneaks through here, Ratbeard will be mad at me.
Read when this pirate's lookout duty should end. Then set the clock so the pirate thinks he can leave.
Mm-hmm. I can go join the rest of the crew.
Well, I don't think we'll be seeing any more lookouts today.
I can't hear anyone coming.
All right, let's grab that part for my boat.
It looks like some pirates are coming down the path again.
There's only one way to stop them. Banana peels.
We need a total of 238 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 97 on the path. We have to add more banana peels to the path to get the right amount. That's perfect. I couldn't have done it better myself.
Whoa, I'd better clean my telescope lens. Here's the real number of pirates.
We need a total of 205 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 288 on the path.
You got it. Nice work.
Whoa, what was I thinking? Here's the real number of pirates.
We need a total of 34 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 77 on the path.
Got it. Nice work.
You know those things I thought were pirates? Turns out they were just ants.
Here's the real number of pirates.
We need a total of 325 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 209 on the path.
You got it. Nice work.
Hey, wait a minute. You remember what I told you about the pirates? Looks like I was wrong.
We need a total of 171 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 150 on the path.
That's perfect. I couldn't have done it better myself.
Look out! The pirates are coming!
Cool! Something for the boat!
This is tough, really tough. I'm not sure about this. There, that's it. That's perfect.
Tic-tac-toe!
How about 2 out of 3?
I drew one half of the sail. Can you draw the other half for me?
Won't that sail look just wonderful flapping in the wind? I'll let the sailmaker hold on to that sail until we need it.
There's a lot of wind out there on the ocean, and we need some more sails to catch it. I need your help. Draw the other half so that both sides look the same.
That sail will look great on my boat. We'll need that sail when the boat leaves, but for now, the sailmaker machine will keep it safe.
Wow! A fresh sheet of sailcloth. Let's make another sail. The sail needs to look the same on both sides. Can you draw the rest of it? All right! You did it again! Let's just store that sail right here. I could really use your help with making some more sails.
Sam drew a shape, but it's the wrong size. Sam will tell you to draw a shape that is either larger or smaller than the shape he drew.
I drew a sail, but I made it too big. Make a sail, that is, 3 squares smaller than the one I drew. That sail will look great on my boat. Why don't we keep that sail here until we're ready to leave the island? Let's make some more sails together. This sail won't fit on our boat. Count the squares in my sail and draw a sail that is 9 squares smaller than mine. A boat with that sail would go really fast. Why don't we keep that sail here until we're ready to leave the island? Hey! Here's one of the things we need to rebuild our boat. Hey, Penelope, look at that!
All right, then. Let's get down to business.
Right, right, right. Okay, what business was that again? Let me see. Lemonade stand? No. Coconut shipping company?
No, silly! Treasure hunting!
Oh, yeah. That's right. I knew it all along.
The book says go to 23... Then, go backward, 20.
This isn't treasure. It's just his fake nose. Hey, wait a minute. There's a note here that says turn to page 113.
Let's not bother with that kind of junk. The diary says, roll over to 18. Now, go backward, 0.
Look at that! No treasure at all! It's
just a squirting flower.
Hey, look at that.
There's a note. It says to flip the diary to page 195.
Throw that back in the hole. Let's get going. It says here, move to 12. Next, go backward 8. Next, go backward 1.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! The diary led us to a real treasure chest.
It's better than treasure. We need that part for our ship.
Captain, here are the plans for our secret pirate water balloon.
Excellent, me hearty. Begin work at once. The rabbit and the lion are putting their boat together faster than I thought they would. I'm sure they're getting ready to sail away with our cheese. They'll never get off this island, or my name isn't Ratbeard.
But your name isn't Ratbeard. You changed it from Harold Hairball III because we used to laugh at you and put stinky cheese in your belly button. The belly button. Don't you remember? That was funny, right? Right, Ratbeard? It was funny? Oh.
Very funny. Ye wise rats, get back to work. And if that water balloon isn't ready on time, I'll come looking for you.
Oh.
Whew, let me tell you, getting these boat parts is work.
Great job. The hull of the boat is finished. Now we need to find the rest of the parts. Here's what we've collected so far. Here are a pot and pan. We can use them to cook food on our long trip home. This is a fishnet. We can drag the net in the water behind the boat to catch fish. This is the main mast. The boat's sails are attached to the mast. The masts of wooden boats are made from the trunks of tall, straight trees. This is a boat steering wheel. Turning the wheel turns the rudder of the boat, which changes the boat's direction.
Sure, but I think the pirates are trying out some new barrels. Oops, looks like they found a barrel that works. We'd better get the water balloons ready.
Stop the pirates by throwing water balloons at the barrels marked with numbers that are between 56 and 93.
Aye, aye. Ready?
Nice job! Have some bonus points. My treat.
Yes! Look at them retreating.
Whoops! No pirates there. That was just a decoy. Keep trying.
It's working. The pirates are returning to their ship.
Great job! It looks like you've given those pirates that sinking feeling. Here are some more water balloons. Go get them!
Yeah.
Good job.
Those pirates are no match for us.
Terrific! Those pirates are all wet.
Another chance. Let's see the pirates try to reach the shore now. Aha! We're stopping those pirates. We stopped another pirate. We stopped another pirate.
Hey, Sam, the coast is clear. And look, there's something on the beach.
Hey, it's a boat park. I'll go get it.
One half bees and one half spiders.
spiders. Keep up the great work. A pizza saved is a pizza earned. Or something like that. Reader could really use that for the boat. There's nothing second-rate about you, first mate.
Whoa! First mate, huh? Am I still allowed to eat carrots with you?
Hey, Penelope, watch me juggle these coconuts.
I don't know if that's the best idea, Sam.
Stop being such a worry parrot. What could possibly go wrong?
Remember, Sam, we're supposed to make sure the pirates don't wake up. Good catch! That's the right one.
One of the right coconuts. Catch only the coconuts that follow the number pattern. Look out for those noisy coconuts. Coconuts with numbers that follow the pattern have noisemakers inside them. Great job! You filled in the number pattern. Let's try another one.
To move his... Use that part for our boat.
I'm going to be really careful this time. No way am I tripping over that diary again. There it is. And I'm just jumping right over it.
Wait, Sam! Look out for the pit! Oh, well. Let's get started.
It says here, move to 2. Now, go backward 1. Next, go forward 12.
This isn't treasure. It's just this rubber chicken. Hey, wait a minute. There's a note here that says turn to page 8.
Let's not bother with that kind of junk. The diary says roll over to 9. Then go backward 0. Then go backward 9.
I think we need to go forward a few numbers.
So where should I dig?
Next, go forward 8. Now, go backward 15.
Treasure! Yes!
It's better than treasure. We need that part for our ship.
This is tough. Really tough. I'm not sure about this. There. That's it. That's perfect. Tic-tac-toe!
How about 2 out of 3?
I drew a sail, but I made it too small. Make a sail that is 17 squares larger than the one I drew. Won't that sail look just wonderful flapping in the wind? Why don't we keep that sail here until we're ready to leave the island? Wow! A fresh sheet of sailcloth. Let's make another sail. This sail won't fit on our boat. Count the squares in my sail and draw a sail that is 9 squares smaller than mine. That sail looked just wonderful flapping in the wind. We'll need that sail when the boat leaves, but for now, the sailmaker machine will keep it safe. I could really use your help with making some more sails. I drew a sail, but I made it too big. Make a sail that is 3 squares smaller than the one I drew. That sail looked just wonderful flapping in the wind. Why don't we keep that sail here until we're ready to leave the island? Let's make some more sails together.
To start drawing a shape, click on any corner on the grid. Then, draw a line by clicking on one of the corners nearby. Keep drawing the shape one line at a time.
Let's make a sail that is shaped like a triangle and is 2 squares wide and 1 square high. A boat with that sail would go really fast. We'll need that sail when the boat leaves, but for now, the sailmaker machine will keep it safe. make some more sails together. I need a sail that is 1 square wide, 4 squares high and shaped like a rectangle. What a fantastic sail! I'll let the sailmaker hold on to that sail until we need it. That just might work for boat making.
When I was just a little lion cub, I always wanted to be a big sea captain. But I never thought I'd be shipwrecked on an island in the middle of the ocean.
Well, I'm glad you boys showed up. The island was kind of boring without you.
But what I really want to say is, I wouldn't want to be stuck on this island with anyone but you two. The two of you are the best friends a lion could have.
Thanks, Sam. That goes for me. Double.
Triple for me.
Yuck! That's so sweet, I need to go brush my teeth!
There's another flag! I wonder what song the pirates have dreamed up this time.
It's a fine day for singing, especially when you have a great voice, like mine.
Or mine.
Or mine!
Many people think that pirates are a rough and dirty lot. Well, rough and tough we are indeed, but dirty we are not. Our captain is a gentleman and wants his crew that way. So he has a special set of rules that we must all obey. So we wash our clothes on Mother's Day each and every year. And we make our beds on Halloween. Never fear. On Valentine's Day we brush our teeth on the dock, and we take a bath on New Year's Eve, whether we need it or not. So if you see this band of hardy pirates on the sea, you wouldn't have to hold your nose if you ask us all to tea. We may look mean and nasty, but we really all prefer to be a fine example to all our prisoners. So we wash our clothes on Mother's Day each and every year. And we make our beds on Halloween. Never fear. On Valentine's Day we brush our teeth on the dot. And we take a bath on New Year's Eve, whether we need it or not.
Hey, reader. How's the new boat looking?
Keep it up. You're doing a great job of finding those boat parts. You can see everything we have found so far. This is the foremast. Our boat has 2 masts, which means we can have more sails. The more sails a boat has to catch the wind, the faster the boat can go. Some boats have as many as 7 masts. This is called the crow's nest. It's a platform high up on the foremast. It looks like a bird's nest in a tall tree. From the crow's nest, sailors can see farther out than sailors on the deck of the boat. The bowsprit is placed at the front, or bow of the boat. If we connect a rope, or stay, between the tip of the bowsprit and the top of the foremast, we can hang more sails, called stay sails, from this rope. We can use these utensils to eat our food during the voyage. Here are a pot and pan. We can use them to cook food on our long trip home.
Uh-oh. Pirates! What are we going to do?
Don't worry about it, Sam. A few banana peels in the right places will take care of these pirates.
We need a total of 346 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 388 on the path. We have to take away some banana peels to get the right amount. That's perfect. I couldn't have done it better myself. Whoa, I'd better clean my telescope lens. Here's the real number of pyrats. We need a total of 342 banana peels to stop those pyrats. Right now, there are 78 on the path. Work. Whoa, what was I thinking? Here's the real number of pyrats. We need a total of 285 banana peels to stop those pyrats. Right now, there are 18 on the path. That's perfect. I couldn't have done it better myself. Whoa, I'd better clean my telescope lens. Here's the real number of pyrats.
Hey, we could get some banana peels from those apes and make the pyrats slip and slide.
It looks like there is one pyrat coming down the path. To stop him, we need 9 banana peels for each pyrat.
If you want to add banana peels to the path, click on one of the apes. To take banana peels away, drag them to the compost heap. When you add a banana peel to one area on the path, a banana peel is also added to each of the other areas. When you think you've put the right number of banana peels on the path, click on Sam to check your answer.
You got it. Nice work. Hey, wait a minute. You remember what I told you about the pyrats? Looks like I was wrong. It looks like there are 8 pyrats coming down the path. To stop them, we need 7 banana peels for each pyrat. That's perfect. I couldn't have done it better myself. Look out! The pyrats are coming! That was great! And now we have a part for the boat.
Worms, no problem. 1/2 spiders, yep.
1 quart of pepperoni? That's disgusting! What kind of bird brain wrote this order?
The monkeys now want 2 kinds of toppings on their pizza. It's a wild party, so let's keep on cooking. The monkeys want a pizza with these toppings. 1, 6, bees, and 1, 6, slugs. Nice job! That's the way to keep those monkeys smiling. It's a wild party, so let's keep on cooking. The monkeys want a pizza with these toppings. 1, 6, grubs, and 2, 6, slugs. Correctly. And I'm really happy I don't have to watch those monkeys eat. Ugh. They're still hungry. What a wild order. For this pizza, we need 3/4 worms and 1/4 spiders. Nice job! That's the way to keep those monkeys smiling. We can't keep those monkeys waiting. Okay, now those crazy monkeys want 1/3 bees. Nice job! That's the way to keep those monkeys smiling. They're still hungry. What a wild order! For this pizza, we need 3/4 spiders. A pizza urn, or something like that. All right! Here's something for the boat.
So, why will the crocodile only eat the fish when both sides of the equation equal the same number?
Well, his doctor told him to eat a balanced diet. All right! Zero plus eight. That's the best meal in the river.
Yeah.
3. 4 plus 3 equals 7.
You found the right fish. Nice work.
11 minus 11 minus 2. 11 minus 2 equals 9.
That's the way to keep the crocodile happy.
18 minus 18 minus 1. 18 minus 1 equals 17.
That's just what the clock ordered.
even better than I dreamed. What did he make it out of?
Well, we wanted to make it really strong, so we searched high and low and looked at our piratey hiding places. We tried to find something so strong, it would knock over an elephant.
That is, we went through our sock drawers and used all the really stinky ones that needed washing.
Very clever, me hearties. Arr, arr, arr. Plus, we won't have to do laundry. All the hard work it took for you to reach our goal, it makes me almost want to cry. And of course, the smell is making the eyes water too. But I won't cry. Of course, I might choke.
But Captain, what should we do with the balloon now? It's so big.
P.U., take it to the ship and load it onto the catapult right away. We'll hide on the north side of the island until the rabbit and lion are ready to leave. They'll never know what hit them.
Whew, let me tell you. Getting these boat parts is work.
Nice work. The boat is almost ready to set sail, but we need some equipment to help make our journey safe. You can see everything we have found so far. This is a rowboat. Big sailing ships can't enter shallow water because they'll get stuck. So sailors on these ships sometimes stop in deep water and use a rowboat to visit the shore. This figurehead is attached to the bow or front of our boat. Figureheads give boats personality, and some people think that figureheads bring good luck. This is an anchor. It's attached to a long chain. If we want to stop somewhere, we drop this anchor into the water until it reaches the bottom. Then the anchor and chain will hold our boat in place. We light lanterns at night to help other boats see our boat. In a busy harbor, lanterns help keep boats from crashing into one another.
Hey, look! Whoever thought you could get that from a pit?
I don't know, Sam. This didn't work out too well last time.
Oh, don't be such a worry, Parrot. Again?
Sam fell for the old tourist trap.
All right, then. The sign says to put in 58 cents plus 24 cents.
Another box.
Help me out. I'm getting really antsy in here.
Okay.
We need to put in another 82 cents plus 3 cents.
Didn't you?
But I want to get out now.
First, we have to put in another $7.96.
Thank you.
there isn't any gold or jewels in here. Just this.
Look at that! Reader can use that on her boat. Let's see what else we can find around the island.
The pirates are having a very good day.
They're still sending out a lot of barrels, though.
Well, we better get to work. Bring on the water balloons!
Remember, to keep those pirates from coming ashore, splash the barrels marked with numbers that are more than 77 minus 33.
Aye, aye. Ready?
Nice job! Have some boating balloons! My treat!
It's working! The pirates are returning to their ship! Another pirate!
Great job! It looks like you've given those pirates that sinking feeling.
Another chance! Let's see the pirates try to reach the shore now!
Great job!
We stopped another pirate. More water balloons. We can't stop now. The pirates are coming. Yes! Look at them retreating. Are no match for us.
Right.
We stopped another pirate.
Hey, Sam, the coast is clear. And look, there's something on the beach.
Hey, it's a boat park. I'll go get it. Hey, Penelope, look at that.
All right, then. Let's get down to business.
Right, right, right. Okay, what business was that again? Let me see. Lemonade stand? No. Coconut shipping company?
No, silly! Treasure hunting!
Oh, yeah. That's right. I knew it all along.
It says here, move to 9. Then, go forward to... Now, go backward, 6,
at that. No treasure at all. It's just a squirting flower.
Wow, an antique pirate note. It says, see page 196.
Why don't you put that junk away so we can get on with searching for the real treasure? Let's see here. The diary says go to 21. Next, go backward 9. Now, go forward 7.
Look at that! No treasure at all! It's just a milk bottle.
Hey, look at that! There's a note! It says to flip the diary to page 161.
Throw that back in the hole. Let's get going. The diary says, roll over to 22. Then, go forward 0. Next, go backward 13.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! The diary led us to a real treasure chest!
Wait a minute! I bet Rita could use that to build a ship!
This is tough, really tough. I'm not sure about this. There, that's it. That's perfect. Tic-tac-toe.
How about 2 out of 3?
Let's make a sail that is shaped like a rectangle and is 8 squares wide and 1 square high. Won't that sail look just wonderful flapping in the wind? Let's just store that sail right here. I need another sail. Can you cut out another one for me? I need a sail that is 7 squares wide, 1 square high, and shaped like a rectangle. Won't that sail look just wonderful flapping in the wind? We'll need that sail when the boat leaves, but for now, the sailmaker machine will keep it safe. There's a lot of wind out there on the ocean, and we need some more sails to catch it. Let's make a sail that is shaped like a trapezoid and is 4 squares wide and 1 square high. All right, you did it again. We'll need that sail when the boat leaves, but for now, the sailmaker machine will keep it safe. There's a lot of wind out there on the ocean, and we need some more sails to catch it. I need a sail that is 8 squares wide, 1 square high, and shaped like a trapezoid. That sail will look great on my boat. I'll let the sailmaker hold onto that sail until we need it. Let's make some more sails together. Let's make a sail that is shaped like a square and is 3 squares wide and 3 squares high. Won't that sail look just wonderful flapping in the wind? Let's just store that sail right here. Hey, that looks like it might be good for a boat. I'll drop it off with Rita Rabbit the next time we're at the base camp. I have this funny feeling in my toes.
Let me guess. You stepped on a thorn?
No.
Your foot fell asleep?
No. I have this weird feeling that even though we're close to getting off the island, something big and strange is going to happen. Like a big, huge, smelly object is going to come flying at us and land on our boat with one huge whomp.
You're letting your imagination get the best of you. Don't lose heart, Sam. It's that last push which shows you have what it takes to be a sea captain. It's that final oomph when the going gets tough, which shows everyone that you are the best.
You're right. You are absolutely right. We can do it. Let's finish the boat and sail home.
All right. Hey, there's no more room on that flagpole. The pirates must be ready to sing their last song. Let's go check it out.
I feel wonderfully mean and nasty today.
So glad to hear it, sir.
That's my captain.
When I was just a baby rat, I grew up in the gutter. I searched for scraps of moldy cheese to share with my poor mother. But one day I crawled down to the dock and climbed upon a ship. And I have been a pirate ever since I took that trip. Aye, look at me, I'm master of a fearless pirate band. We sail the seas and frighten every living thing we can. I command a pirate ship and wear a pirate hat. And I am proud to say I'm still a low-down, dirty rat. But now here are two mangy swabs who've come to steal our cheese. They think that they can take it without even saying please. But I can guarantee that pretty soon they'll beg to leave. Cause dirty Captain Ratbeard has a few tricks up his sleeve. My crew and I are plotting. We've got some tricks to play. That lion and that bunny will never get away. I can hardly wait to see the fear in their eyes when they take a look at Ratbeard's terrible surprise. I love being bad.
So what's the story? Is the boat almost done?
Keep working hard at finding boat parts. Otherwise, the pirates might find us first. You can see everything we have found so far. This is a two-way radio. We can use it to contact people in an emergency. These are naval charts. We can use them to help us find our way home. This is a life buoy. It floats in the water. If anyone falls overboard, we can throw this life buoy to help that person stay afloat. This is a bell for our boat. We can sound an alarm by ringing the bell.
Say, Penelope, how do the monkeys put the noisemakers inside these coconuts?
Oh, look here on the side, Sam.
To learn the secret of this coconut, send a self-addressed stamped envelope to Noisy Coconut Works, Monkey Town, Pirate Island.
Good catch! That's the right one.
It's only the coconuts that follow the number pattern. Look out for those noisy coconuts. Coconuts.
We better stop moving if we want to put our boat.
You're marvelous.
Hey, nice work. But look out. There are more coconuts coming.
We better stop moving if we want to put our boat back together.
You know, Penelope, if we ever get back to Wordville, I'd like to go to college and join the pit diving team.
Why are you telling me this now, Sam?
Well, I was thinking about starting to practice right now by diving into that pit with all the great stuff in it.
Sam, no!
Not again.
$3.97
in here.
Now that
shop is asking for another $2.66.
Really antsy in here.
Okay, we need to put in another $9.52 plus 64 cents.
Rubies in here? Just this!
Look at that! Peter can use that on our boat! Let's see what else we can find around the island!
Let me tell you, getting these boat parts is work.
You two are terrific. Just a few more items and we'll be ready to sail back to Wordville. This is a list of all the boat parts we have found. These are blankets. It can get very cold at sea, so we need these blankets to keep us warm. This is the port light. It's called that because it's placed on the port, or left side of the boat. This is a bell for our boat. We can sound an alarm by ringing the bell. These are naval charts. We can use them to help us find our way home.
Well, Sam, it's time to change one of the clocks again. Get it? Time? Clocks? Get it?
No.
Well, just change the time so the pirate thinks he needs to leave. Figure out what time the pirate has finished with lookout duty. Then, click and drag the clock's hour or minute hands to match the time on the sign. When the clock has the right time, click on Sam.
If I find out who walked off the lookout job, get on with the day.
That time is a bit too late, Sam.
Yeehaw. Time to leave at last. Whoopee!
This area is pretty thick with pirates. There might be another one on the way.
Gah! Pirate!
Doesn't look like there's anybody here. I guess I'd better stay and keep an eye out.
Yeehaw!
Well, it's about time.
Thank goodness that pirate finally left. Let's grab that part and run.
This is pirate country, Sam.
Maybe we should wait a minute to make sure the coast is clear.
Pirate!
This clearing looks like it really needs a lookout.
We'll be seeing any more lookouts today.
I can't hear anyone coming.
All right. Let's grab that part for my boat. What a beautiful day. What a gorgeous sky!
I think I remember this part.
It says here, move to 39. Next, go backward 21. Now, go forward 1.
This isn't treasure. It's just this fake nose. Hey, look at that. There's a note. It says to flip the diary to page 399.
Throw that back in the hole. Let's get going. Let's see here. The diary says go to 26. Then go backward 3. Next, go backward 12.
This isn't treasure. It's just this fake nose. Hey, wait a minute. There's a note here that says turn to page 225.
Why don't you put that junk away so we can get on with searching for the real treasure? The book says go to 9. Go forward 3. Now, go forward 1.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! The diary led us to a real treasure chest.
It's better than treasure. We need that part for our ship.
Is almost finished. It's time to get the catapult ready. Ratbeard and his crew take no prisoners. This rabbit and lion aren't leaving Pirate Island.
Captain, since they didn't take our cheese, why don't we just let them leave? Then we can go back to hiding boat parts around the island.
Boo! That wouldn't be any fun.
Right. Being a pirate should be fun.
Yeah.
And this will be fun. When I say go, it's bye-bye, bunny, and so long, lion.
Hey, what's going on out there, Sam?
I'm not too sure.
remember, but I don't think the pirates are having a very good day.
They're still sending out a lot of barrels, though.
Well, we better get to work. Bring on the water balloons!
Remember, to keep those pirates from coming ashore, splash the barrels marked with numbers that are more than
24 divided by 2.
Aye, aye. Ready?
Nice job! Have some bonus points. My treat.
Another pirate. We stopped another pirate. More water balloons. We can't stop now. The pirates are coming.
Whoops! No pirates there. The barrel is just a decoy. Keep trying.
Good job!
Those pirates are no match for us!
It's working! The pirates are returning to their ship! We stopped another pirate!
Hey! I found some more water balloons! Now let's stop those pirates!
We're stopping those pirates. Yes! Look at them retreat!
Terrific! Those pirates are all wet. Hey, Sam! The coast is clear. And look! There's something on the beach.
Hey, it's a boat park. I'll go get it.
Reaches the rank of captain in this parrot's navy.
You've reached the rank of captain. So I guess I'm going to have to start saying, yes, sir, captain, aye, aye, captain, and stuff like that. Good work.
Penelope, the pirates are coming, and I don't know if we can stop them.
You just need to trust the power of banana peels.
It looks like there are 7 pirates coming down the path. To stop them, we need 3 banana peels for each pirate. You got it. Nice work. Whoa! I'd better clean my telescope lens. Here's the real number of pirates. It looks like there are 3 pirates coming down the path. To stop them, we need 6 banana peels for each pirate. That's exactly what we need. Thanks for your help. Wait a minute. I was looking at the wrong pirates. It looks like there are 9 pirates coming down the path. To stop them, we need 8 banana peels for each pirate. That's perfect. I couldn't have done it better myself. Whoa, what was I thinking? Here's the real number of pirates. It looks like there are 9 pirates coming down the path. To stop them, we need 8 banana peels for each pirate. That's perfect. I couldn't have done it better myself. Wait a minute. I was looking at the wrong pirates. It looks like there are 9 pirates coming down the path. To stop them, we need 8 banana peels for each pirate. That's exactly what we need. Thanks for your help. Look out! The pirates are coming! That was great! And now we have a part for the boat.
Keep working hard at finding boat parts. Otherwise, the pirates might find us first. This is a list of all the boat parts we have found. This is the starboard light. It's called that because it's attached to the starboard, or right side of the boat. This is a mask and snorkel. The mask allows us to see things underwater, and the snorkel lets us breathe while swimming underwater. We need to carry enough firewood to make sure we can cook and stay warm on our trip.
Tricky order for you. You have to cut the pizza into more slices than the bottom number on the order. But you have to add toppings that are equal to the fraction shown in the order. We can't keep those monkeys waiting. The monkeys want a pizza with these toppings. 3/3 slugs.
Woo!
Nice job! That's the way to keep those monkeys smiling. They're still hungry. Okay, now those crazy monkeys want one half spiders. They like it. They really like it. We can't keep those monkeys waiting. The monkeys want a pizza with these toppings. 2/4 slugs. I'm glad we filled the order correctly. And I'm really happy I don't have to watch those monkeys eat. Ugh. They're still hungry. What a wild order. For this pizza, we need 1/4 spiders and 2/8 grubs. Nice job! That's the way to keep those monkeys smiling. We can't keep those monkeys waiting. Okay, now those crazy monkeys want 1/2 slugs and 2/4 spiders. Keep up the great work. A pizza saved is a pizza earned. Or something like that. Reader could really use that for the boat.
It's so nice to feel the breeze blowing through my mane. If you're quiet, you can hear the ocean.
Sam, we're on an island. If you wear earmuffs, you can still hear the ocean.
Let's make a sail that is shaped like a triangle and is 2 squares wide and 1 square high. Won't that sail look just wonderful flapping in the wind? We'll need that sail when the boat leaves. But for now, the sailmaker machine will keep it safe. I need another sail. Can you cut out another one for me? I need a sail that is 8 squares wide, 5 squares high, and shaped like a rectangle. All right, you did it again. We'll need that sail when the boat leaves. But for now, the sailmaker machine will keep it safe. There's a lot of wind out there on the ocean, and we need some more sails to catch it. Let's make a sail that is shaped like a rectangle and is 2 squares wide and 3 squares high. What a fantastic sail! Let's just store that sail right here. Wow! A fresh sheet of sailcloth. Let's make another sail. I need a sail that is 5 squares wide, 3 squares, high and shaped like a rectangle. All right, you did it again. Why don't we keep that sail here until we're ready to leave the island? Let's make some more sails together. Let's make a sail that is shaped like a square and is 1 square wide and 1 square high. What a fantastic sail! Let's just store that sail right here. That just might work for boat making. Sea Lion.
Thanks, Sam. Now let's set sail and get home to work.
Guys, I hate to break up your party, but I see a few pirates.
Come on, Reader, let's go. It's time to get the Sea Lion out of here.
Shiver me timbers. Ooh, I've been waiting for this. Now we can throw our nasty secret pirate water balloon. Don't toss it till you see the whites of their eyes. All right, then. Now! This. I'll be back someday. No one escapes from Ratbeard. No one. I'll get you if it's the last thing I do.
Wow, that was great. I couldn't have done it without the two of you.
Thanks, Sam. I wouldn't have missed our adventure for anything.
You two sure know how to make a big finish.
Congratulations, Sam the Lion, on finishing in second place! What a magnificent effort!